Lolaman's Daily Draft, Streets of New Capenna.
Hello everybody and welcome to Daily Drafts. We got a new season coming, so new climb starting from Platinum. As always, if you played Best of One last month. So yeah, have a good time. We started off really nicely. What is gonna be the best deck of today? I think it's gonna be Golgari. I think Golgari is gonna be the deck that you're gonna be seeing. A bit of a weird one, but I think that was the best place where I could have ended up. So yeah, enjoy. Ciao. If you want to get better at the game, get some coaching down there. And there are free drafting coaching consultations. If you want to take those, if you're not sure if you want some coaching. And yeah, just enjoy the video. Ciao. Bye-bye.
I mean, this gotta be the voice. There's the regulator newsy. It's gotta be the voice. Just one second. Well, should I just go with green man, pickpocket, informant? Oh, I kind of want to pick the pickpocket here. That's the thing. Like, pickpocket lets me go into the mirror if white is not gonna be open. There is Arya here, I guess. Let's stay on track, even though I think this is a mistake. I mean, the first pick voice was a bit rough. I really didn't want to get a green card. It's so easy to have. I don't want to be red. Sure. I mean, we got really good first three picks now. If it's not super close, that's pretty good. Ooh. Back to being happy. Double voice with decoy? Yeah, those are activated abilities, right? Activated abilities are the ones you choose to activate, when you can. Triggered abilities are when you're attacking, like, you get +1/+0. On the end of your turn and shit like that. This is triggered ability. Triggered ability. This is not even triggered. And white is gone. And just like that, white is gone. Sticky fingers? I mean, I might be red. Like, Stick Fingers is pretty good with this, and with the Vermin. Maybe? That's why I like going... I don't like going green, because I kind of want to pair it with white. That's fine. I mean, can I even take it? Can I even take that? No, fake is better because I don't want. I guess I'm gonna get two drops. Like, let's take it and see what's up. Botanical Plaza. Riveteer's Outlook. I don't know if I'm playing that. Might have been the two drop. I have some okay cards to... I might wheel some good white cards to splash. These are good. Two red cards taken. I think I'm going for the family, I think that's more important here. Yeah, probably should be in a 2 drop, but I'm like, if I don't want to be ready unless it's open. I mean, that's fine. Am I ever green black though? Yeah. Like then I'm so. Then it sucks that I didn't take the 3-2. And these are horrible lands then. These are abysmal lands then. Oh, duelist. There's Mayhem Patrol. But I guess I kinda am green black now. Jesus. Out of the way. No black cards here. I kinda need just a random 2 drop over the parcel. I mean, I might go away from black. Is that? Yeah. Take big score in the next picks, I think. Yeah, we should have the custodian before then. What? That's why I like it's so nice to be blue and then see where you end up. Big score. I don't think I need the Reveler. We finished on rank 9. I didn't have any more time to play. I'm not red any longer. Doesn't make sense for me to be red, I think. Could use a gardener, but I don't think I'm gonna pass the goons. Vorvek? Wait, what if I take the gardener? Am I gonna get one of those back? No way. There is no way. There is literally no way I'm gonna get those back. Let's go with the goons. I have like 5 sources of red already. This might will though. It's kind of shit, the card. Oh, price fight seems good in this deck. So many Rokkos and I'm passing them. This doesn't make sense for me to play those. It doesn't make any sense for this deck to play Rokkos. What? Where is my early game? Fuck. Oh, this is... Like, I have these, I guess. Crowbar? What the fuck? What happened to... What is going on? How is that happening, man? Oh, I'm gonna have to go with a dagger. Ah, this deck is shit. Now we got a charm. This, and now I guess I'm playing all the red cards. I mean, what? I don't need late game. I need early game. I need this crap. I hate this deck. Like, I could have splashed Rocco, but I don't think late game helps me at all. Thank you. Is that even good? It's kind of crappy. Okay, well, we got any result with this deck and I'm happy with it. Say, like, white was nothing until pack 3, pick 5. I hate going into Gruul. Like, I think that's like never a good idea. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 red sources. I have a shit ton of red sources. I'm gonna have to win this with a bit of luck. That's how we win this one. God damn it. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I mean, I can play anything in red that I want, but I don't care about anything. And I don't like this deck at all. Well, let's see, guys, predict, come on, let me see you on this one. How many wins do we get? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Gala, huh? You counter this if you want. But I always play that over the voice. Okay, okay. They must play Largella, kinda. What do you guys choose? There we go, we got bets on everything. Hey, sometimes you get decks like this. Oh! Yeah, that makes sense. I want to cycle that. I have all the lands that I need. The first land? No, it's not. I'd rather play that. I think that's better, and then warm, see if I warm welcome. Why don't they should have used the, you always use this first. What's wrong with people? Does it have 5? It does. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. That doesn't feel enough. How many cards do they have left? 14. I mean, whatever. GG. Very greedy deck they were playing. Okay, we got one win with this deck. Let's start. Oh, I didn't get a good lands. Okay. What? What happened? I added planes. Okay, I added planes. Black. Four of those. One red. Five green. Let me just do one final deck check. So low on early game. I'm not gonna put this guy in. Even though Initiate is kind of fine with the Vermin and the Entourage, man, but it's so crap, it's so bad, it's such shit card. I can play it instead of the Dagger, I guess. Ugh. It is so crappy. No. I got some good cards, but the deck coherency is not there. Why do you think the Express is good? It's so hard for me to crew it, like that's one thing. That's a keep. No fight rigging? Oh man, so unlucky. That's the worst draw in the deck. Well, that's the mana. I don't want to just play this and this. Maybe I'm just gonna play those. green. Is that that bad? I mean, this is never gonna be good. That's nice. 3 less damage, but I removed the 1/1. I really like that. Okay, mute myself for a second. That's pretty good. But I think this is probably better. A lot. Oh, that's a problem. They're just gonna let me draw a card. I wanna play this as a 5, kinda. What if they don't block at all? That's fine, then I have this and this. This is such an interesting game. So much racing happening. They never... I need to save this for a flyer, I think. Do we have double trick?
No, they have it!
Oh, imagine if they have it and they're not playing it. That would be horrible. Wait, I have no mana. Are they fucking with me? Why not use that before combat? Wait, why not use that before combat? What the fuck? It doesn't cost them anything, it's completely free. Huh. That was weird. Well, we got another one. King Esquire, gonna play one game and gonna do your deck doctor. Let me just sort it out in the meantime. Whoa, I see some really good cards here and some weird cards. Okay, I understand why you wanted a deck doctor for this one. Alright. Not a best hand, but playable. Just got better. This is really good, like I can use, if they don't block I use this, if they do block I use this. Okay, forever, forget about anything. I'm still into this. Oh lol, okay. That was funny. Good row. Have really good 4 drops at least. Everything dies. Okay. See what we get. Ah, I wish I had that sooner. Got always got black with that. Pretending like I fucked up. Nice. No counterspell. Oh, that's Cabaretti. Okay, my bad. I don't need more red. Oh, wait. Those are not bad. I think I want the voice more the most. Even though Jewel Thief is nice. That's solid. Right, let's play that first. I wanna play around Counterspell, but it just makes more sense. What was that? What the fuck was that tap?
Okay,
neighbors. Sorry about it, guys. Still feels good. Oh. Shit, I wanted those two. I can't even draw anything here. Not really. I didn't shuffle my deck, so I can't really draw anything. Can draw a custodian? I guess I can draw a custodian. You wanna attack both? Oh, my bad. That was a mistake. Oh, okay. Who said that first? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So I don't need red. So I drew more lands, right? But we drew with our lands. Wait, this was a, this deck is trio. Okay. They discarded this one. They drew like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I drew 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9, but yeah, I drew more. They drew more cards. What's up? Hmm? I need to eat. Why are you dressed like that?
Because I need to go to get my bags from the
balcony. Oh, okay.
Why?
I'm just... It's your sleeping dress.
It's not.
Oh, wait, deck doctor, deck doctor. What's, can you heat it up for me, maybe?
Sure, I can. I need to run.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, when you're back.
Okay.
When you're back. Okay. Sorry, man. It just it started right away, and I just get green and see what happens. Like, if I get any land here, I can still play the social aid. I don't know how smart that is. What is this shit doing? I guess it does trade, whatever. Ah. Cause I did draw the dagger, so this seems fine. Oh no, did I discard a card for their... Oh. Ah, if they have counterspell, they have counterspell, can't do much about it. Hmm. No attacks. I don't want to play into Faker on that, that would be devastating. Ah. Should I have just played that? Probably. Oh, there we go. I kind of want to play this when I get the next land. Like, I want to play this when I get the fourth land so I can ramp into Mess Bandits. Because when the hell am I going to play the Mess Bandits? Charmin lands. Thank you. Who said it first? The mistake. Who pointed out the mistake first? Vlatko? Well, you get gifted a sub. Remind me after the game, please. If you catch me doing a mistake that I didn't notice, you get a sub. I'm not gonna cast this anytime soon. Maybe I should just attack with this because I want them to get this one back. Yeah, that's probably the play. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Fuck. This could be good. This could be very good. I need the fourth land is what sucks. I really need the fourth land. Well, that's the fourth land. It's not going well. Ooh. Hope they don't get a land. Menace, yeah, menace. So, seems like this was the worst card we could have drawn, because it's the only card we can't play. Absolutely gonna play Alchemy. Well, what can you do? They have something, they have something. GG. Oh. Okay. Arena broke down. Hey, Genesis. Arena broke down. At least we are not. At least we are most likely losing this game, right? So that's something. Okay. That is just nasty. That is just nasty. We got 2 misses out of 3. Or out of 2 out of 2? I don't know. I think it's 2 out of 3. Yeah, it's 2 out of 3. What the fuck? Yeah, there is nothing really that wins me the game at this point. Certainly not prize fight. Okay, deck doctor time. My webcam. So what the hell do we have here? We got a crowbar, 2 scarabs, 2 court officials. Bad early game. Larcenist. This helps with early game. Falco Spara? Oh my god, okay, 2 angels. Okay, 2 angels. Parcels. Fish, Lil Chat, 2 deaths. Nuisance. Obscura Ascendancy? Are you joking with me? Is this best of 1 or best of 3? Why would you play Obscure Ascendancy? You have like these 1 drops, you don't have many 2 drops. You can't play... You have a lot of 2 drops, I guess. You can't get anything back from the graveyard. You don't have the 1 drop, that's just absolutely horrible in your deck. It's like, this is the worst Ascendancy deck that I saw so far. So good thing you submitted a deck doctor. You wanna play Falco Spara, huh? The least amount of black sources, the most amount of early game is black. Why are we even playing black? By the way, this is much worse in your deck than the Crooked Custodian.
What's with up with window? Is it loud or...?
When the neighbor starts drilling.
Oh, it's impossible to read in here.
That's horrible here?
Yes, it is. Sorry, just... I'm stealing some of that, doctor. Do you need something from the store?
From the store? Ice cream. And those Mlina are Zemlje. Can I do what? Sure, but I'm done at like 10. Nothing. These are nothing. Okay, these are the only considerations. Why is is this not in your deck? Okay, I'm so happy that you submitted this deck, Doctor Man. You're gonna play that, you're gonna play that. You're gonna play this. The Seraph gonna help. That is the horrible idea. Trade out Scarab for Custodian. That's horrible. I'm looking to cut black as much as we can. Rather cut this for the Custodian. The lands are shit. Gotta play one less black, two less black, one more like this. Yeah. And if you trade anything, it is gonna be the Curt Official. No, we're just gonna cut two Curt Officials. That's gonna be the deck. That's the best I can make, I can do for you. Probably should cut one Fakir on that. And play like By Your Silence. Yeah. Now that's the best I can do for you. This is much better than what you had before. No, you also gotta play 2 drops and then 3 drops and so on. And you have only 3 1 drops, that's the problem. Only 3 1 drops. Oh, you're gonna do Alchemy Draft, of course! Of course! Congratulations, Vlatko, on your gift sub.
Oh, yep!
You caught me doing a mistake. Arena is not working again. Are you. What the fuck is happening? Neighbors have calmed down. If this deck gets to 5, I am gonna be the happiest person ever. Like 5 is more than enough for this deck. If you... Now, there is one key card in Obscura Ascendancy. And that card is... the Raffin's... That +1/+1, you know? What's the name? The +1/+1. That's the one that's the key card. I guess I keep. This can maybe help.
I was thinking about that. Cause then I can just Lilgan bad that thing. No. Rafine's Guidance, that's the key card. Okay. Three times we cast it, two times it missed. I think we have a 3 mana 6 for attacking, that helps. Black if I get murder. Fuck. It's the only thing I can play now. Don't have time for that. I didn't play anything for a long ass time. That's better to give me treasure, right? And if they counter it, I can use this. Yeah, being screwed, Shade of Heavy doesn't do that much. Cause I'm never gonna play all of these cards. Oh. Interesting the games, man. Today very very interesting games. Even when I lose, it's like oof.
That's correct. That's definitely correct. Like playing that and playing the rocks seems kind of fun. It's also bigger. I don't know what to discard though. I need to play lands. Feels like I'm gonna have to kill the crier. Can I ever afford killing the heavy? Doesn't seem like they have a trick, so... It's worth a shot, right? And I gotta do it now. Cause the next turn I can go with goons plus the Forta family. Oh. What are they gonna do? Please. This is way better here. Got a land, but nothing to play. If anything goes through, I win. I'm gonna have to hope they don't have interaction for this, so that's what it's gonna be. I wish I had one more land, then I play this and this. Right, we got it. How do we win this? We attacked. Opponent missed one turn where they drew a card for both of us.
Which was basically a draw card for them.
So yeah, if I had 7 lands, I would play... I think a 4-4 and a 3-1 and make a 5-4, be a 6-5 and have trample. One less creature attacking, more trample going through. Yeah, but us getting screwed for like not playing anything for 4 turns was also pretty bad. So yeah, it kind of evens out, so they had one bad turn. Right. That's not the same opponent, right? Kinda like this. Could have played around it by waiting for their turn, but I have these very important things to play if I get the mana. I don't care about one extra damage if they're gonna waste their turn. They probably aren't, but still. I mean, that's a waste, right? They have all the mana needed already. That's fine. I guess he's the jockey, because at least I can play something then. Yeah, that's better. I really need the 4th land. I can't work without 4 lands here. They didn't have a counterspell turn before, so I'm just gonna play that. Maybe they top decked it. But it's pretty good. Yeah, them missing that turn was huge. Oh, are they gonna... If they have a board wipe, that's great. Because they have Faker on that. Zero, two, three, four. Why are you asking what his opponent doing? They obviously don't have anything. They obviously don't have much. That was weird, them not bouncing the 2-2. That was definitely weird. But that's not what you asked. They did that after you said something. Like, you don't know the cards in their hand. Like, hey, thank you, Agro. Okay, I'm already happy with this deck. 3-4 believers are not there. Again, we have most people voting for 7. What the fuck? It's not like we get 7 every time. This is a deck where you don't vote for 7. What's wrong with you guys? Thank you. Thank you. And what's wrong with you? You have to root for me to lose? Come on, man. How many points did you bet for that? I'm thrilled with 5 wins, and that's enough for this deck, really. Look, I'm fine if I lose these. That means I can play this easy next turn. I guess I always... No. They could have had... Ooh. I think I should always try to blow them out here. Who plays the shield thing? Nice! Force them to do that as well. They really should exile their servant too, no? I don't think so. I mean, I could use green, but I have double green. Let's go with red so I can pop these guys. I have green here as well. Yeah, I got a lot of tap lands. Boo! I mean, I could do it now. Like, it makes sense to do it now. Give them more cards. But then I can maybe double drop next turn. I can't take the damage, I'm not winning. Like, they did the good work at stopping me. Golgari deck. Oh. Don't be a land. Well, it's not a land. I don't have connive. Yeah, the forest, I guess. I need to wait for next turn, I think. Can't take like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 this turn. 9 maybe. I can concede if that happens. If I attack here and they don't untap it, I can just concede. That seems fine. Doesn't look too good for me. What if I attack with everything? Attack with everything. They don't untap that one. Do we have a counter spell? Okay, then I have like three blockers. One blocks here. One, two. One blocks there. Make that fly, make it a 4/4. That's 6. I think I gotta attack. Seems like they don't have a trick at least. Don't have many defensive things is a problem. Have like prize fight and deal gun bad. No, Windshield Agent just gives flying. That's a really, really powerful card. But these two combined, wee. That's the attack. They had lethal! Oh, they also had lethal, so it doesn't matter. Oh yeah, they had even bigger lethal! Yeah, they had even bigger lethal. What a mistake from the opponent. They didn't deal 11 damage, they dealt 10. As I've said, super happy with 5 with this deck. The games were amazing today. Even sometimes when I got screwed or something, the games were great. And these losses, I played. I got second, so that sucks. Like, this is very bad, these two together. It would be so much better if I went first. So much better. Yeah, infinitely better. Like, it's not even close how bad this is that we're going second. And that's best of one. Especially when you don't curve out. Okay, that's solid. I mean, I do have next turns. I need the removal. I don't know if I have time for this, but I think I keep it. It's like I do have next turns. This cat helped with me with my time management. Opponent a little bit screwed. I don't know if I can cast this if I don't have black. Probably gotta do it. This cat is so weird looking. I always say, if it's breeding, it's lying. Luckily, my friend here does neither. Do they have it? Okay. Take more damage, I guess. Am I okay with this? Trick the opponent. Yeah. My green mana is not black if I play this. That's what I was talking about, by the way. I mean, why would I care about a jockey here? Can draw me a card, I guess. I mean... It's rough. So I need to kill that fucker. Need murder. I'm never gonna attack here. Never gonna attack there. It's like, don't wanna go down to 3 because of a single removal. Just to deal 4 damage. I need to deal damage because the sooner they get a flyer, the more problems I'm in. Oh, nice! Oh, yeah. No, that's actually not nice. Because they get their 5-5. Wait. If they don't mill, they're not gonna get their 5-5. Yes. Please. Okay. Need interaction, or we are kind of destroyed. Alright, that's good. That's kind of perfect. Oh, it was so good. He was digging up the body there that I didn't kill. Go for the kill. Okay. Play that. Yeah, baby! There we go! Wow, what grief! What was that shit? Why did they not block? That was so bad. Like, they're behind on tempo. They're behind on tempo. And they sacrificed the 3-1. That was insane. Yeah, it was insane. Insanely bad play from the opponent. Oh, thank you very much, opponent. They wanted to get their 5-5 and their rear. Oh, so greedy. Haha, this deck got a 6. These are Mythic players, all of these Platinum guys, by the way. It's a good start. Again, we are on the draw. We're always on the draw. Always on the draw, you little shit. I mean, this is Golgari. We are playing Golgari. Talk about weird decks. Right? We are Golgari here. Perfect. This is 7 mana. This thing was just worth 7 mana. Huge tempo. 1 for 1 is just 1 for 1. You know what? I would rather attack. I don't care about them scrying and drawing cards. I would rather just try to close the game. That's perfect. I'm a part of the problem. Didn't mill any creatures, actually milled really good cards. Like the dagger is amazing now, prize fight is amazing as well. But okay, whatever. A land would be amazing. I have 2 draws to get it. Not that land. Yeah, I don't have 2 draws because they will always block that. I'm gonna need green more. I know I can't pop this, but that's not what I'm looking for. Oh, that was great. For them, I think. Those are good rows. Oh. No. Everything is good. Everything is fine here. I think I just dig up the body and get the plasma jockey without casualty. Nice. So we win the game, right? 3 blockers, 5 attackers, everything deals 3. That's 6 damage. That doesn't give me lethal. Did I got to 7? Okay, you guys know better than me, I guess. This I got to 7. Golgari, let's go. That's unblockable, right? No. What did I use? Wait, did I use that thing?